Hi guys, now we are going to see interfacing Arduino with potentiometer to control three LEDs like ball graph method. To show LED, it will indicate the level of ball graph. We know that ball graph. So if values are increasing, it's like a straight line ball graph. So these three LEDs. So now potentiometer was initially was zero. So now adjusting potentiometer value side by side, 16 into 2 LCD display showing value of potentiometer, LED will glow. So here one, so yellow color LED was glowing now, two green color LED was glowing now, three blue color LED was glowing now. So now you will be able to see. Okay, if we are using more LEDs, so it's like a bar graph method. So now adjusting potentiometer 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. If we are using these values by connecting LEDs to show bar graph method. Now we are using only 3 LEDs. This application where it is used means if we indicating, if we are using used in to detect water level, so water level increasing and then liquid level detecting, so that applications we are using. So it's 0 and then 1, 2, 3, whenever water met medium level, so some LED will glowing up to 0 to 5 LEDs will glowing. After that it reach maximum level, so 9th and 8th LED will glowing, 0 to 9th and 8th LED will glowing. So it will indicate the level of water and then weight, so that those systems are using this concept. Thank you.